Oke, bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Hello my students, welcome back to online science class. And today we are going to study again about food chains and food webs. Okay, in paper 1, we have finished it. And in this paper, paper 1, I mean CPC, Cambridge Checkpoint. Nah, there is a question about food chains, and in quiz, some of you haven't understand yet. Okay, so here I want to re-explain about food chains and food webs. So full about food chains and food webs. Okay, before we begin, let's say basmalah together. Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Food chains and food webs. Let's see what that. Okay, what is a food chain? A food chain is the path by which energy passes from one living thing to another. Okay, this is a long definition. Okay, it's a long definition. So to make it easier for you, I will show you a picture of food chain. Now let's see. Now this one. Okay. Now last week I have show it right, but different picture. Now here you can see plants, this one, okay. This is plants, yeah, leaves, and then grasshopper, frog, and eagle. Now this is food chain, okay, food chain. So how to read this food chain? Okay, like this. This plant is eaten by grasshopper, and then the grasshopper is eaten by frog, and frog is eaten by eagle. Okay, like that. Nah, actually there is one more, decomposer. Okay, decomposer here. After eagle, there is decomposer here. Okay. Nah, decomposer, it is animals that break down animals after they die. So when the eagle die, decomposer will take its body as a food, okay, nah, like that, and then back to the plants, here, okay, just like that. So here I want you understand what is food chain by looking at the picture, okay. Just look at the picture, and I believe you can understand what is food chain. Okay, what is a food chain? Okay, what is in the food chain? I mean. Okay, there are three parts in food chains. The first is about producers, and then the second is consumers, and the last one is the composers. Okay, let's see what is producers. Okay, producers. Okay, producer make their own food. Okay, producers make their own food, like I mean the process of photosynthesis in plants. Okay, and then let's see other. Now the examples of producers is grass, and then leaf, then flowers, corn, and all plants. Okay, remember all plants are producers. So in the food chain, the first thing you have to choose is plants, okay? Just the starting point of food chain, plants. After that, you move to the animals, okay? Finish producers. Just remember that producers are all plants, just like that. Okay, you can. Okay, here there's a picture of plants. And then let's see. Consumers. Okay, consumers. Consumers is, I mean, they hunt, gather, and store food because they can't make their own food. Okay, with consumers. Okay, consumers in bahasa pengonsumsi. Okay, they hunt, gather, and store food because they cannot make their own food. So they need other animals or other plants to fulfill their food. Okay, let's see the examples of consumers. Okay, there's a problem with the screen. Wait. Okay. Oh yeah, there is a okay, no link for this. Okay, they cannot make their own food, consumers. So the examples, tiger. Yeah, tiger is a consumer where it hunts other animals. Okay, and then you can see the next picture beside the tiger. It is grasshopper. Now grasshopper eats a leaf. Okay, leaf, whatever leaf. Now grasshopper here, it is we can call herbivore. Herbivore, it is animal who eat plants. Okay, like a human. Human also animal who eats plants. Okay, grasshopper and tiger. Actually, there are lots of other animals. Okay, consumer. Consumer 1, 2, 3, 4, and more. And then, three types of consumers. Three types of consumers. Herbivores. And then, carnivores and omnivores. Okay, herbivores it eats plants, while carnivores it is eats other animals, and omnivores it eats both. Okay, both of both plants and animals. Okay, animals who eat plants such as grasshoppers, rabbits, and squirrels. Okay, you can see, right? Rabbits, squirrels, they eat plants, right? The same like a sheep and cow, and yeah, there are so many animals that eat plants. And then carnivores. Okay, carnivores. These animals who only eat other animals such as tigers, and then lions and hawks. Okay, animals who only eat other animals. Like tiger. Okay, tiger, right? You can. I believe you have ever seen tigers, right? And they eat. They hunt other animals like deer, like cow, sheep. Okay, because they are carnivores. Okay, next. And then omnivores. Omnivores is animal who eat both plants and animals, such as humans, bears and birds, and monkey. Okay, monkey, same like humans, bears. Yeah, they are omnivores. Okay, they eat plants and other animals, right? You eat vegetables, and also you eat meat, right? Okay, just omnivores. Just remember that. Okay. Decomposers. Nah, microorganisms that are able to break down large molecules into smaller parts. Decomposers. In bahasa, membantu proses pembusukan. So example, there is a animal, I mean dead animal. Nah, so the decomposer will come to the body of the animal, and they will start break it down by eating the body of the animals. Okay, after that, yeah, after that the body of the animals will finish just the bones. Nah, this is the function of the decomposers. Okay, I will show you the example of the decomposers here. Okay, just that. Nah, these are some of the decomposers. mushroom, insect, bacteria, and worm. Okay. Nah, so if you find a dead mouse, okay, if you find a dead mouse, I mean that mouse 5 days, the mouse have been died 5 days. You can see there are so many maggot, belatung, right? Nah, maggot is decomposers too, okay? Bulat, belatung. Nah, they are decomposers. Predator and prey. Okay, predator and animal that captures and eats other animals. Prey, the animal that is captured and eaten. Just example. Okay, rabbit. Rabbit and eagle. Rabbit is eaten by eagle. Nah, because rabbit is eaten by eagle, rabbit is a prey, while the eagle is a predator. Okay, remember that? And what is a food web? Okay, several food chains link together. Several food chains link together. Food web. So, I mean, in simple explanation, food web is a group of food chain. Group of food chain. So in food web, there are more than one food chain. Let's see. Food web. Nah, this one, right? You can see. Snake, eagle, rabbit, flower, and is it rat, right? Nah, flower. Okay, this problem with the screen. I don't know what happened. Okay, actually this one for food web. Nah, it is a group of food chain. So let's see how many food chain in this food web. The first. Look at the plants. This one, the plants. The flower is eaten by rats, and rat is eaten by snake, and then snake is eaten by eagle. One food chain. And then next, flower is eaten by rats, and rat is eaten by eagle. The second food chain. And then flower is eaten by rabbit, and rabbit is eaten by eagle. Three food chain. And then the last, flower is eaten by rabbit, and rabbit is eaten by snake, and snake is eaten by eagle. Four. So there are four food chains. Okay. So in these food webs, there are four food chains. Nah. Okay. So in ecosystem, or in a habitat, there are a big food webs. Okay. There are big food webs. So many food webs. Okay. Okay, food chain. Okay, in food chain, producer, and then consumer one. Consumer one is a primary consumer, or consumer one is animal who eat plants. Okay, animals who eat plants, like caterpillar, and then grasshopper. Nah, they are consumer one, pengonsumsi pertama, because they eat. Producer, the plants, and then consumer two. Now it is animal that eat consumer one. The example, grasshopper. Grasshopper is eaten by frog. Nah, so frog is consumer two, because frog eats the grasshopper. Nah, okay, like that. And then tertiary consumer or consumer three. Okay, the example is frog. Frog is eaten by snake. Nah, so snake is the consumer three, because snake eats consumer two. Nah, okay, after that decomposers, after the snake die, okay, so the dead body of the snake will be broken down by the decomposers, and then become fertilizers. And then it is given to the plants. Okay, it is the cycle like that. Okay, food chain. Nah, yesterday in quiz in Cambridge International Examination, there are some questions about food chain, and some of you cannot answer it. So I have made the monitoring monitoring student. I want to see your improvement in Cambridge checkpoint. I want to see your ability in some chapter. Nah, and then for food chain, okay, it needs to be explained, re-explained. Need to be re-explained. Okay, most of you, some of you, yeah, haven't understand yet. Like consumer one, yes, some of you haven't understand what is consumer one, and then consumer two, the composers, and then producers, the same. So that's why I make today, I don't explain about, Cambridge International Examination, because I want to re-explain, so you will, I want you to understand more about food chain, like that, okay? Nah, so here I will re-explain about how to choose consumer one, consumer two, and three, and producer, and how to make the food chain, okay? Nah. Okay, remember about consumer one, it is animal who eats plants. Okay, remember that? And then consumer two, it is animal who eats consumer one, and then consumer three is animal who eats consumer two. Okay, the same like that, consumer four, five, six, and so on, until the decomposers. Nah, like that, okay? Okay, nah, if you find a problem in this online streaming, it's okay. I will send you the file of this presentation about food chain, and you can see the example of food chain, the consumer one, two, three. Yeah, it is easy, okay? Just that. And yeah, just that, okay? So in food chain, the most important thing that you have to understand is about producer. Okay, you have to be able to explain what is a producer, and then consumer one, two, three, and so on, and then top consumer. After that, you also have to be able to explain about herbivore, carnivore, and omnivore, and then predator and prey. Okay, prey. Now, just that. Okay, if you have understand about that, it is easy to answer about food chain. In quiz or in question, most of the question is about choosing consumer one, consumer one, consumer two, and then the function of the composers, like that, just like that. Okay, most of the question like that. And then for food webs, you have to choose consumer. Example from this food chain, which is consumer two. Now, so you have to look at the food webs carefully, then you choose which. Okay, like that. Now you choose the consumer two, and then consumer three, like that. And then remember, you have to choose all consumers. Two, three, okay? Remember that. Food webs. Yeah, just like that. Okay? Okay, just that for food chain. And we still have another lesson. It is about material, properties of materials. It is question from number one and number 10 in Cambridge checkpoint paper one. Okay, finish. I will wait. Call the students. Okay, no link. Oh my god. Wait. Okay, I hope you understand about the. Okay, this one. Okay, let's see the exercise. Okay, the exercise. I will start from here, the food chain. Okay, food chain. Okay, wait. I want to see the. Now, food chain. Here, I will ask you about which is producer. Which is producer in this food chain? Okay. Now, choose one producer because only one producer here. And then after that, you choose which is consumer one. Remember, consumer one is animal that eats plants. Okay. And then consumer two, you have to choose consumer two. Now consumer two is animal that eats consumer one. Okay. Now in quiz, there was a student who consumer two who choose grasshopper. Nah, okay, she choose grasshopper. Nah, actually consumer two is frog. Okay, frog. Nah, because producer, this is producer. Wait. This is producer. Grasshopper. It is consumer one. Consumer one. And then this is frog. It is consumer. Consumer two, and eagle is consumer three. Okay, producer consumer one, consumer two, and consumer three. Okay, now here. Now, I will show you the composers. Wait. Now, this one. Okay. Now, for this one, start from here, okay? Start from here. Start from plants. Okay. Start here. Start at here. Start at, yeah, start. Okay. Now start at this plant, okay? At this flower. Start at this flower. Nah, and then from this flower, you can choose consumer one, consumer two, and consumer three, and top consumer. Okay? Nah. Okay. Focus on these food webs. Because I will ask you for these food webs. Okay? Start at this flower. Nah, okay. Remember, producers is plants. Okay? All plants are producers. This is the rule. Don't forget it. Okay, finish, and then from here you can choose consumer 1, 2, 3, 4. And I will give you a clue. In this food webs, there are 4 food chains. There are 4 food chains. Okay. Just that. The composers, finish. Okay. Okay, finish. Then let's see the. Okay, I will call the students one by one to ask you about this. Okay. Okay, for a Google Meet, okay, you can get out from the Google Meet because, okay, there's a problem, okay? The signals, yeah, on and off. Okay, I will call, wait. Sira? Okay, Sira. Okay, Sira. Okay, Sira. Yuk. Assalamualaikum, Sira.
Waalaikumsalam.
Okay, Sira, can you activate your camera? Can you turn on your? Okay, okay, good. Okay, I'm waiting for you. Okay. Okay, Sira. Come on. Okay, Sira. How are you today, Sira? Okay. Are you ready for the question? Are you ready for the question?
Yes.
Okay, this is your question. Okay, good. Okay, can you see the food webs on the screen?
Yes.
Okay. Can you choose the producer? Which is the producer? Which is the producer? Okay, producer is a plant, okay? All plants are producer. So, from the screen, the producer is, look at the picture, look at the food chain, the food webs. Can you see the screen or not, Sira? It's okay, just be honest. Can you see the screen or not?
Yeah.
Okay, yes. Okay. Okay, Sira? How? Sira? Okay, I will give you option. Okay, food webs, producers. Okay, choose one. Okay, choose one of producers. Is it a rabbit? Is it eagle or flower?
Flower.
Okay, why? Why do you choose flower? Why?
Because
flower is a?
Because flower is a
animal or a plant? Animal or a plant? The flower. Sira. Flower is a plant or animal?
A plant.
Okay, good. Because the flower is a plant, okay, so it is producer. Good. Okay, Sira. Next, about consumer. The flower is eaten by rabbit. Okay, remember? The flower is eaten by rabbit, and then rabbit is eaten by snake. Choose consumer two. Which one? Which one is consumer two? The rabbit or the snake?
A rabbit.
Okay, why? Can you explain? Look, the flower is eaten by rabbit. Rabbit is eaten by snake. Consumer two. Pemakan kedua. Okay, choose one. Snake or rabbit? You choose rabbit. Why? Can you explain it? The question is about consumer two, okay? Consumer two, not consumer one. So rabbit okay. Should be the rabbit should be consumer one or two. Rabbit. Okay, sir. Look, remember the link, I mean the food chain. The plants is eaten by the flower, I mean the flower is eaten by rabbit and rabbit is eaten by snake. Okay, flower, rabbit and snake. Consumer two is snake or rabbit? Yeah, snake, okay?
Rabbit.
No. Snake, okay? Why? Snake is consumer too because snake eats consumer one. Okay? Rabbit is consumer one. Why? Because rabbit eats producer. Okay? Rabbit eats the plants. So we call the rabbit is consumer one. Okay? Nah. And then okay. Rabbit is eaten by snake. So snake is consumer too, okay? Karena dia memakan consumer yang pertama atau pengonsumsi yang pertama. Okay, remember the link, okay? So Sira, the first animal is consumer one, okay? Nah, the first animal is consumer one, and then go on consumer two, consumer three, okay? Just like that, it is easy. Okay, Sira, one more. Okay, flower is eaten by rabbit and rabbit is eaten by eagle. Choose top consumer. Top consumer, so it means the high, I mean top, on top, paling atas. Flower, rabbit, eagle, good. Okay, eagle is the top consumer because it is the highest, The position is the highest. Okay, good. I have extra question for you, Sira. Okay. About herbivore. Okay, herbivore. Rabbit. Rabbit, is it herbivore or carnivore? Rabbit. Herbivore or carnivore? Yeah, Sira, what's your answer? Rabbit carnivore or
herbivore.
Good, herbivore. Now herbivore is animals who eat grass or plants. Okay, good job, Sira. Okay, Sira, just that for today. Thank you for answering all the questions. See you next time. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Good job.
Waalaikumsalam warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Okay, good. 2% of my. Okay, Sira. And then I just Afifa. Okay, no. Taya. Wait, Taya. Okay, Taya. Okay, Ataya. Oke, assalamualaikum Ataya.
Waalaikumsalam.
Oke, Ataya, can you see the screen, the picture? Can you?
Yes.
Okay. Choose producer. Which one is producer? Rabbit or flower or eagle?
Flower.
Why? Can you explain why? I just want to know. Because flower is animal or plant?
Plants.
Okay, good. Okay, all plants are producers. Good. Rabbit. Look at rabbit. Rabbit eats the flower. Is it consumer one or consumer two?
Consumer one.
Okay, good. What about the eagle? The eagle eat the rabbit. The eagle eats the rabbit. Eagle is consumer
two.
Consumer two, good. Wait, I still have. Okay. Nah, look, flower. Yeah, listen to me. Flower is eaten by rats or apa? Mouse, yeah. Plants is eaten by mouse, and then mouse is eaten by snake, and snake is eaten by eagle. Nah, eagle here is consumer 3 or 4?
Four.
Look, flower, mouse, snake, and eagle. Eagle is consumer?
Consumer 3.
Yeah, 3. Okay, next, I still have. Okay, flower is eaten by mouse, and mouse is eaten by eagle. Choose top consumer.
Eagle.
Okay, rabbit. Rabbit, is it herbivore or carnivore?
Herbivore.
Why? Can you explain? Because rabbit eats. Because rabbit eats.
Eat that.
Okay, good. What about snake? Come on, Ataya.
Carnivore.
What did you say? Carnivore or omnivore? Snake.
Carnivore.
Yeah, good. Carnivore. Okay. Snake eat meat. Okay. Like mouse, like rabbit. Okay. What about human? Ataya, human. Omnivore or carnivore?
Omnivore.
What did you say?
Omnivore.
Omnivore, good. Oh yeah, I still have a question. Ataya, rabbit is eaten by eagle, okay? Rabbit is eaten by eagle. Choose the predator. Which one is predator? Eagle or rabbit?
Rabbit.
Predator.
Eagle.
Eagle, okay. Predator eat other animal. So the rabbit is prey or predator? Prey or predator?
Prey.
Okay, prey. Prey in bahasa itu artinya mangsa, okay? Mangsa. Okay, Ataya, there's a problem with the phone, okay? It suddenly die, I don't know, okay, the signal. Okay, it's okay, Ataya, thank you have answered all the question correctly. I'm sorry because the signal, okay, it's gone suddenly. Okay, Taya, good job. You have answered all the question about herbivore and then predators and prey. Okay, thank you. Nah, we still have other question. Okay, just focus about predator, herbivore, then consumer one, and then the composer two. Okay. Nah. Okay, this one. Okay, don't forget about the producer. Nah, this one. Okay, you are still confused about producer. Okay, here just now I gave you a question to choose which one is producer, and you are still confused. Okay, and I have to give you clue to answer it. Okay, so you have to exercise more. Okay, now remember producers. Okay, it is plants. Okay, all plants are producer. Remember. Okay, fruit. Okay, fruit, stem, flower, roots. Okay, all parts of plants is all parts of plants are producer. Okay, remember that. Okay, roots, stem, flower, leaves. Okay, the fruit. Okay, the seed. Nah, same. Vegetable. Okay, so many. Okay. Nah, while consumer one, remember consumer one is it is animal who is producer, and most of them are herbivore. Okay, herbivore. Remember herbivore. It is animal who eat plants. Okay, so they eat plants. Sometimes we call them plant eaters. Okay, plant eaters, pemakan tanaman. Okay, so many. Okay, herbivore, so many. But in food chain, we call them like this: consumer one. Okay, consumer one, consumer two, and so on. Then consumer two, remember consumer two. Consumer 2 and consumer 3, 4 and so on. Okay, they are carnivore. Okay, 2, 3, 4 and so on, they are carnivore. Okay, carnivore means they eat meat. Okay, meat eaters. Okay, because they eat, they hunt and eat other animals. Okay, like that. Consumer 2 and 3, remember they are carnivore. And sometimes we call them predators. Okay, carnivore or predators. Nah, we call them like that, predators and carnivore. And one more, it is omnivore. Omnivore eats both plants and animals, like human and monkey and other animals. Okay, and then prey. Now we have prey. Oh, one more. Okay, so consumer one, it is herbivore. We call them also the prey, same like consumer too. So example, eagle eats frog. So frog is prey, while mangsa, while eagle is predator. So eagle eats frog. Okay, and eagle is the predator here. And then frog eats grasshopper, so frog is predator for grasshopper. Okay, nah, so grasshopper is the prey for frog. Okay, nah, just like that. Okay, prey, predators, then herbivore, and then okay, one more. Decomposers. Nah, remember decomposers. So when all animals, example, they die. Okay, they die. Example, they die. Nah, their body, okay, will be broken down by animals. Okay, okay. About grasshopper. About decomposer. Let's see decomposers. Nah, this one. Okay, decomposers. Okay, worm, mushrooms, insects, and bacteria. Okay. Nah, so if you find that. I mean, example, dead snake. Example, dead snake. Nah, right? You can smell. You can smell bad, unpleasant smell, right? It is smelly. Because the body, okay, is eaten by decomposers. Okay, like worm. Okay, you can find worm, and then insect like fly, this one, and then maggot, and then so many bacteria in that body, okay, of an animal. Nah, sometimes the mushroom will grow, okay, mushroom will grow in dead body of the animals, okay. Nah, this one, okay, you can find, okay, nah, so many. Okay, this is actually there are lots of decomposers, okay, so many, not only one, maggots, and then cockroach, okay, cockroach, okay, they eat dead body too, okay, same. Then ants, smut, okay, they are decomposers too, ants, and then insect gamma. Okay, most insect are decomposers, okay, they eat dead body. Okay, mushroom, worm, and then bacteria. Okay, so that's why you okay, don't stay close to the dead body of the animal, okay, because yeah, the body is dirty, so many bacteria there. Okay, nah. Okay, finish for the decomposers. Let's see others. Okay, okay, just this. Okay, this finish. Nah, ini just now we have discussed about this. And then okay, this one herbivores. Okay, I have okay, human, monkey, and birds. Okay, decomposer just now finish. Nah, look at this. Okay, decomposers. It is a yeah microorganisms. Okay, micro is small. Okay, micro is small. Organisms is organism. So in bahasa organisme kecil. Okay, microorganisms in English. Microorganisms that are able to break down large molecules into smaller parts. Okay. So they will break down the large body, the large molecules into smaller parts. Nah, decomposers, okay, look at this. Decomposers return the nutrients that are in a living thing to the soil. Nah, so the decomposers, okay, they eat the dead body of the animals. Nah, and they will like you know their poops, okay, their poops will be a fertilizer, pupuk. So this fertilizer is useful for the plants. So back to the plants. So decomposers and then decomposers back to the plants. This is the cycle. Okay, it has cycle. Okay, so, finish. Decomposers. Okay, predator. Okay, finish. Okay, this is the definition of predator. An animal that captures and eats other animals, okay, predator, predator, prey, the animals that is captured and eaten, okay, that is captured and is eaten, okay, eaten, dimakan, okay, like you eat the fish, so you are the predator, the fish is the prey, okay, nah, okay, like this, okay. Same. Okay, remember the food web. Okay, what's the difference between food chain and food web? Okay, food chain just one chain. Okay, food chain. Okay, just one link. Okay, hanya satu rantai. Just one link or chain. Now, while food web, according to the name, right? Web, like a spider web. Nah, right, web, kayak sarang laba-laba, like that. Nah, so it means food web contains more than one food chain. Okay, so many food chain inside the food web. Okay. Nah, like this. Okay, remember? Okay, this is just example. Actually, it can be more. Okay, the animal can be more here, but here I just give you simple example. Okay, food webs. Okay, and remember for food chain, and food webs, okay, you have to start at the plants, okay, start at the plants. Don't start at here, okay. Example, I ask you to choose consumer one, okay. Now, don't start at here, okay, don't start here, okay. If you start here or here, okay, wrong, okay. Just wrong, no, wrong, okay. It should be here, okay. It should be from flower or okay or plants, okay. From here, don't start at the eagle, at the rabbit or snake or the rats, okay. Never start at the animals. You should start at the plants or flower. Remember that, okay? Because if you start at the wrong way, okay, nah, okay, all your answers are wrong, okay? Example, you start from the rats. Start here, and then you choose the snake is the consumer one, okay, wrong, okay, you are wrong, okay, remember that, start from the flower, don't forget, okay, just that, finish, okay, so that's why you have to look at the plant first. Nah, and then you have to be careful here. Example, look at this food chain. Now, this food chain, you can see, right? The mushroom. This mushroom and the plants, right? Mushroom is a plant too, right? Nah, but you have to remember, mushroom is a decomposer. Okay, remember, mushroom is the decomposer. You have to remember, mushroom is the decomposer. So if you start from here, okay, you say this is the mushroom is the producer. Okay, wrong. Okay, you are wrong. Okay, and then you say this plant is a consumer one. Okay, so okay, you are wrong. All your answers will be wrong. Okay, remember some plants. I mean, yeah, they are decomposers. Okay, so you have to look at the picture. Okay, okay, look at the picture here. Look, the producer and this is producer and this is the decomposers. And before the decomposer, you can see here, this is the owl, right? The bird. Nah, this is the bird, right? Nah, from this picture, the owl is eaten by the mushroom. Okay, it is impossible, right? The owl is eaten by the mushroom. So you can think that the mushroom is decomposers. So the owl should be diverse, okay? The owl should be diverse, and then the mushroom will take over the body of the owl, okay? The mushroom will be broken down the body of the owl, okay? Nah, like that. Nah. Okay, remember mushroom is decomposers. Okay, you have to be careful for this one. And then, okay, it is easy, okay, this food chain, just one, okay, look, just one link, right? Plants, grasshopper, frog, and eagle, just one link, the link just one, right? Just one line, nah, easy. Okay, just that for this one, wait, still have something, okay, 7 minutes. Okay, for other students, because I have a problem with my phone, I will call you, inshallah, after this. I have to recheck it, the signal, okay, the signal and other things, okay. Just now, Ataya, I have called you, okay, I'm sorry because I haven't say salam, and it is die. It is off my phone. Okay, is that food chain? So if you have any question about food chain and food webs, okay, just give me questions. And I will give you some quizzes about food chain. Okay, remember, for this one, I hope you, yeah, you don't make a mistake. I hope, okay, you don't make mistake. I hope you answer all the question correctly about food chain. Okay, because this is the second time of for food chain. Okay, nah. Okay, most of you got wrong in determining about consumer 1 and 2, just that, and then about carnivore, and then predator, two. Okay, some of you. Okay, just that. Okay, for food chain, and then. Okay, for the composers, you have to memorize some. Okay, just memorize the composer. I mean, familiar animals. That is the composers, like cockroach, mushroom, and then maggot. Okay, just imagine if you find a dead body of the animal, what can you find in the dead body of the animal? Right, you can find the fly, right, lalat, and then maggot. And then worm, cacing, right? And then, yeah, some insects. Okay, so many insects. Nah, just that. Just memorize familiar animals. Okay, for the composers. Nah, okay, the composers in bahasa in IPA, we call it pengurai. Okay, pengurai. Nah, it is in IPA. We also study in IPA about food chain. Okay, pengurai. Okay, finish for producer, consumer 1, the composer, and then herbivore, omnivore, carnivore, and then predator, prey. Yeah, just that, food web and food chain. Oh yeah, I have one more about food web. Nah, in food web, okay, when I tell you to choose consumer 2. Nah, in food web, it can be more than one. Okay, you have to find all the consumer 2 in food web. Okay, so you have to make a link. So start from the plants and then you look at the arrow, tanda panah arrow. Okay, then you look at the animals. What animal is that? Oh, and then okay, you write, and then the second animal. From the plants, this one, okay. So in food web, consumer one can be more than one, okay. It should, okay, more than one. The same like consumer 2, same. Consumer 2 also more than one, okay. This more than one. So you have to be careful, okay. Don't just write one. If I tell you to write consumer 1 or 2, okay, you have to write all. Nah, for the same for top consumer or consumer 3. Top consumer means the highest consumer, okay? There is no predator that eat this top consumer. Like eagle, nah, this one, eagle. Eagle is the top consumer here because there is no animal, right? There is no animals that eat the eagle in this food chain. Okay, top consumer, paling atas, okay, nah. That one. Okay, in examination the same in Cambridge checkpoint 2. Nah, the question like that, the using food web. Nah, okay, using food web like that, and then. Nah, you also have to be able to explain like which one is consumer. One here. When you choose the grasshopper, you have to explain why. Okay, why did you choose grasshopper as a consumer one? Why don't you choose a frog or eagle? You have to explain why. Because consumer one is animal that eat plants or producer. So this the animal. Okay, simple, right? So you have to understand and remember about the food chain and everything about it. Okay. We just did. Okay. Okay, for today, Cambridge checkpoint is enough. Thank you for watching, and I hope you understand about this lesson. See you next time. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Mm-hmm.